Once again, everyone, a Colchester man charged in connection with the death of a former St. Michael's College professor has pleaded guilty to the crime, and tonight he is on his way to jail. New at 6, News Channel 5's Mia Moran is live outside of the courthouse in downtown Burlington with details of the sentencing. Mia?
Well, Gabrielle, prosecutors said in court just a few hours ago that the case against Brad Lussier should serve as a message to others that he should have known where and how he shot his gun was not safe.
Our family would like you to know that we have forgiven the men involved in our father's death, as John Rice would have wanted us to do.
In a statement read by prosecutor Mary Morrissey, the family of former professor John Rice told the court their lives were forever changed on September 23, 2008, when Rice was killed by a stray bullet inside his Essex home.
But we know also that our father would have wanted us to do whatever we could do to prevent a tragedy like ours from happening to another family.
How do you plead to the charge?
Guilty, Your Honor.
28-year-old Brad Lussier of Colchester was set to go to trial later this month on manslaughter charges, but changed his plea to guilty as part of a deal with prosecutors. They say Lussier brought rifles to his friend's homemade shooting range. He and three other men took turns firing the guns. John Rice, who lived next door, was struck when a bullet from the range tore through his window.
He's recognizing that he caused the death by bringing that gun to the area. And allowing it to be used the way it was.
Lussier held back tears as he apologized, telling the family he's truly sorry.
There's not a day that goes by that I don't think about what happened. I only hope that you'll find solace in seeing me pay a debt to you and society. I am truly sorry.
He'll now spend 60 days in jail and must tell his story at hunter safety classes and hopes to prevent any other tragedies.
You don't shoot it unless you know where that bullet is going to go. And it's not a game.
Now, while this case may be over, Brad Lussier's friend Joseph McCarthy, who was convicted of setting up the faulty shooting range, must still be sentenced for his role in John Rice's death. He faces up to 15 years in prison. In Burlington, Mia Moran, News Channel 5.